us here today for another Minecraft video. We are here on the Challenges Return with Jordan! Today we are, well, I'm not doing it, but he is going to be continuing building the World Trade, the Minecraft Trade Center, and I am going to be doing another portal with help with him. So we're going to do our daily challenge. Well, when someone gets in, so you go first.
Our challenge dip.
Huh?
I said our challenge dip.
Yeah. Oh, you made it another block deeper. Okay.
Yeah.
So, going over here. Perfect. All right.
I just fell off the ledge because I was waiting for you.
I got it!
Well, let me try now.
Oh, yeah. I'll see if you make it. Oh, we both made it. All right, let's try that again. Ooh, that didn't work. You try. Ooh, mine was off.
Of course we can't do it when we both get it.
What?
When we both get it.
I know, it's annoying.
Oh, that was an accident. Okay, whatever.
Oh man, you didn't get it though, so stop going in there. You didn't get it. You need to wait until someone gets it.
I was inspecting you to see if you would actually get it.
Oh, I didn't get it. You do it.
Oh, no. I should have pressed it a little more.
Alright, so stand here, exactly lined it up, and you did it!
Okay.
Alright, so our challenge this episode is to complete the Nether portal.
Okay.
So, oh, I need to put my Santa hat on. Because my helmet broke, I need to put my Santa hat on. Where's my Santa hat? Santa hat? Oh, there it is. Let's see what I look like. Oh my god! I look so cool! Jordan, where are you? Jordan? Jordan, where are you?
Sorry.
Where are you?
I am in the forest.
I need you to come look at me.
Alright.
Hi. Wait, can I dye the leather helmet? If I dye it, I can have. Oh wait, if it has to be not damaged.
Yeah.
Aww. It is damaged. Well, cause it was from a zombie. All right, so I do have 4 buckets of lava with me right now, from last episode doing it. So, what the heck? All right, ready? So we're gonna do it right here.
Oh, we're doing it there. Okay.
Yeah. So I'll stand up here, and you stand right there. On that block. Right, no. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Alright, that's good. Now, let's do again here. Watch. Ready?
1 minute, give me half a second.
Okay. I love my leather helmet. I love it. This is 3 blocks, now we just need to do...
I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Alright, ready?
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, we don't need to do it there. Wait, actually, yes, we do.
Yeah,
oh,
we do, sorry. Yeah. Yeah, we do. Ready?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh, okay. Alright, so I only have 2 lava left, which is perfect.
I hear you.
Alright, so... Go. What? Well, now we're not gonna get it completed. Ready?
Yeah.
Go. Okay, now I only need 1 more. We could have done it then, but it's weird because sometimes it just puts the lava out. It's weird.
Yeah.
So, not his fault. It's the water. It just decides when it doesn't work. Cause like you're doing everything right and then it just doesn't do it. burns out and then doesn't work anymore. So, yeah. I just need to go get the last of this lava. Then we'll finish our challenge. And that will be a win for both of us because we're doing it together.
Yeah.
I can use lava for my furnace. You know?
Yeah.
Because you can use lava for the furnace. Because it will smelt, it can smelt 100 things. I can't get up there. You realize that, right?
Oh, sorry.
Wait. You can stay up there. I can get it from here. Ready?
Yeah.
Lava! Alright, so we did it. Now I just need to get some flint and steel. So now we can break all the wood, right?
Yeah. No, I put wood on the back just for design.
Okay. So now I'm gonna go put this lava in my furnaces because I can use it. Because I have two furnaces now, guys. I did that out of episode. I found one just sitting somewhere, so I just decided. That's actually true, I did find it. Oh, I have one more bucket of lava. Do you want it for your furnace?
No, thank you.
Oh, okay. Because you only have 3 coal in yours, so it's not really going to help.
If you want to, put it in my chest, actually.
Okay. Well, do you want it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put it in your chest. It's cool, they're like stockings.
Yeah.
Alright, so... It's surprising that, like, all this time we haven't had a bed.
I know.
So, I'm gonna smelt my gold I need to do. Because I haven't smelted my gold yet. I have 40 iron right now, but...
I just finished the floor downstairs.
Okay.
Wait. Oh, my measurements were wrong.
Really? What happened? Where are you?
At my center.
Yeah?
So it's good. So we're gonna have to like jump up or like use stairs to get to the door.
How do we even get up?
No, this is just like building stairs right now. This is just for me.
Okay.
Just to like get around while I'm building.
So why is this here? Alright, so I think the sand actually looks good for walls.
Really?
Yeah, I think it does look good. Doesn't it look good? No? Okay.
I was gonna use wood, but I guess if you want to.
I mean, it looks good like sand.
I mean, let me grab it here real quick. Oops.
I can't get out of here. I'm just gonna break block. So, I guess what I'm gonna do is get flint and steel. Stuff for flint and steel. So, I need gravel. Gravel will be in water. I'm gonna go in water. Into the ocean? No, not in the ocean.
Into the river. We can use sand if you want.
Yeah. I think it looks nice. Is this gravel? Yep, that is gravel. I need flint, and then I have iron, so I can make the flint and steel.
There we go. I have a good idea. Instead of it being a building and having it downstairs.
Yeah.
Wait, what? So it would be this underground place right here, and then it's just going
to
be like...
Oh, it's a thunderstorm. I need to set the weather away. This is bad. Weather... clear. There we go. So I need to clear the weather because we can't. Oh my god! There's an army of husks behind me!
So Colin, come here. I'll tell you my idea.
Yeah? I'm trying to get the flint.
So I'll just fill in the floor right here, right? And then I'll break away the walls. Then I'll put sand on top of the floor, then I'll have a ladder going down.
I don't understand that.
So let me just show you. I'm gonna break down these walls.
Wait, why? You took all that work.
But
register is going to be up here.
No, basically, it's just going to be like an underground store.
So the top is not going to be anything.
Yeah.
So it's just going to be like a layer of, it's kind of going to be like a pothole looking thing.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be like a little dome.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool. But sand will fall.
I'm gonna put a wood layer so it doesn't fall.
Oh, yeah, okay.
That's what I was thinking. I was thinking that you should use string, but we don't have string.
Well, wait, a string can stop it? I have string, you know. Okay, I got one piece of flint. I have iron, so I got the flint steel.
Cool, I'll get there. I'm going to the lighting.
You're gonna be there for the lighting? Alright, so. Ready?
Yeah.
What? It's beautiful! Wait, you're going into the nether? We'll do that next episode if you want, you know? Oh my god, it's so cool! That's cool! Alright, so... the flint and steel, I can put this away. Alright, so... are the carrots? Any carrots ready? Nope, none of them are ready. Not yet, at least. So, I guess what I'm gonna do is... you need sand, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna gather up some sand for you.
Next episode... this place is gonna be like where you can't jump, alright? It's gonna be like 2 blocks.
Oh.
Is that alright?
No, because the cash register has to have, like, a top to it, so it has to be 3 blocks.
Alright, so the sand thing is going to be 2 blocks high.
Okay. Here's some sand. I'm dropping some down right now.
Alright, I had, like, 4 stacks of sand. I don't need any more.
Oh, well, I'm already dropping it, so you have to take it. Because it took time to gather it. AKA, I took 5 seconds to gather it. Alright, so... Yeah, so I guess next episode we can take a break from like work and stuff. We can just go to the Nether.
Yeah.
And we can like fight and stuff like that. And get some.
I want to finish this first though.
Yeah. So like, I think we should fight the Wither at some point.
Yeah, at some point, but not now.
Yeah, no, not now. But at some point we're gonna have to fight the Wither because it's just a Minecraft thing. Ooh, my cactus farm's growing. Alright, so, I was thinking, like, when we go to the Nether, we're gonna have, like, the whole episode to try and gather Wither Skeletons. Well, Wither Skeleton Skulls, I mean. Oh my god. My boots and my helmet broke. Ah! I was pricked to death. Because I was like getting my cactus farm all sorted out, and then the cactuses got me down to half a heart. I didn't notice, so I just died. Because I heard my stuff breaking. Right, so I'm just gonna make my farm a little bit bigger. I'm excited for next episode.
Yeah.
Because the Christmas texture pack, the Nether's gonna look different.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Oh, and what about if it's like an icy Nether?
With are like. Are we gonna use this texture pack forever?
Forever for the whole world?
Yeah.
Yeah, because everything we're building might look horrible in the normal one, you know?
Yeah.
It just looks nice for the festive. So it could be different for different ones, so I think we should just leave it like this, because it might look atrocious in other ones. See, my cactus farm I just made a little bit bigger.
Alright.
It's actually actually really big. Have you seen my cactus farm yet?
Not yet.
Oh, it's behind the Gingerbread Hotel. What am I gonna do? Oh, if we kill Blazes, we can start brewing.
If we kill what?
If we kill Blazes, we can start brewing.
Oh, yeah, true.
Make potions and stuff.
Potions together?
Right now?
Next episode, I said.
Oh, yeah, next episode, we're going to take a break and go to the Nether, remember?
Yeah.
Well, we're only 16 minutes in, so if you want to take a little bit of a detour to the Nether, we can go look around and see what it's like. Alright, I'm gonna go in for a little bit just to see what it is. Oh! Is it an icy Nether? What does it look like? I'm stuck in the portal! The Netherrack's ice!
What?
The Netherrack looks like ice!
Oh, yeah.
It's an icy Nether. Everything looks like... Oh my god, I was right! Oh my god. Oh my god, hello zombie pigman! Ugh. What is it half of? A cat? The zombie cat man. Okay. Oh, I got a golden sword. It's like barely used, too. Nether quartz! We can build out another quartz if we get enough.
Yeah.
So I was talking about out of episode. I might have said it in episode, but we should take like a vacation to the like acacia biome, make like little houses in the acacia biome for like vacation.
I think you said that to me, but I don't think you said that in the video.
I don't know, but now they heard it, so. And I'm just gonna gather up a little bit of nether quartz. Hopefully try to find a way out of this big cave, because we're in like a nether cave we spawn in, but I found my way out. It looks amazing. Nether, wither, whatever it is, soul sand looks amazing. Oh my god, the lava's
the
like...
Penpire State Building.
What?
The Penpire State Building, I said.
Oh my god, yeah, I forgot about that. That's old. What is that from? Challenge accepted.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is definitely an icy Nether, and it's amazing. It looks awesome. So I'm gonna gather up some soul sand.
In fact, that's the first time me and Colin ever did a series together.
It is? Oh yeah, it is.
Because that's when we started talking to each other again, and then I went, "Hey, you want to do a series?"
Yeah, because that's when I found out you did YouTube.
Yeah.
Well, didn't I feel like we did something else before that?
Because that was our first video. We just hopped right into it.
Yeah, and then, didn't we do hide and seek before that?
No, definitely not.
Oh, okay. So I got a little glimpse of the Nether, guys. So on next episode, we will be...
All I need to do is fill it. We just need to, like, put the cash register and stuff in there.
Yeah, so next episode, we are going to be taking an adventure to the Nether, so we will not be doing our beginning challenge decider thing. We're not going to be doing a challenge because we're going to go to the Nether. So that's going to be our thing for the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye, guys!